programmed the machine to delete those irrelevant numbers. Now you're trying to save them. What changed your mind?
Let's just say you're not the only one that's lost someone.
Thank you for giving me a job.
Try the expendable, Mr. Reese. That happened many times.
Who's looking after you these days?
Someone to help. Or maybe you could change it. Or maybe so could I.
You leaving?
Stick around. Keep an eye on you.
If you stay and we continue to do this, sooner or later, both of us will probably wind up dead.
I'm sorry to have to tell you this. Jessica died in a car accident.
What I know, Mr. Reese, is that New Rochelle happened before we started working together. And because of that, there was nothing that either one of us could have done.
Well, that time was called Monster. Even the blackest heart still beats. Shadows where you hide.
A life that was designed. You know, before I found you, you've been cheated. The numbers so haunted me. You laid it. Who would you trust him with? Besides you, no one.
I felt so helpless my entire life. Twisted words.
And I know I can't get justice for all of it. But the possibility of having Finch is spirit shine.
Couldn't have saved it. We have to concentrate on the ones still alive.
That's one of the things you learn over there. In the end, we're all alone. And no one's coming to save you.
Mr. Reese.
I wanted to say thank you, Harold. You gave me a second chance.
Not over, John. I'm close. Just get to the ground floor.
No. You stay away. We wouldn't risk it.
Do the math and figure out a way to bend your rules. Because he's my friend. And I won't do this without him.
Ayacucho.
Golf.
Papa.
Deterministic. Hotel.
Thank you.
Reese, I owe you a debt.
It's good to have you back.